And we're back. Alright, let us check out the state of the universe. Wow, since I played. OCV are in Aldrin. And Black Hole Sun. What I'll see happen is see how the OCV react to this. I know I have one of my fleets in the G's Deception. And where's my Esther? Baseweed Grove. Pretty sure there's gonna be an invasion there soon enough. Other fleet, the Karazaya stands right there. Okay. Then my newer central fleet is. With this. Pick this bay. And there's not really a reason for them to exist anymore. Took out the OCV from Company of Pride. But if Aldrin was 52, Space We Grow, any other universe by territory that well. Get nosy. I think that's it. Unless they go down to 45. Alright, let's see what happens.
Protein paste blending facility. Epsilon.
Because I'm hoping that it's only red sector. If it goes to the yellow one. Awkward. There's another one that'll come out. Beam still restored. Those are fine. In terms of construction, there's building more fighters for the central fleet.
Research station Alpha.
These guys transporter devices. Going after the mining station first. My jets waiting for the Space League Grove invasion. Once that happens, then my hero relatively. blue crystal there. Holy dimension.
Blue crystal transferred.
There we are.
Blue crystal.
Oh, where'd it go? Peeking. The answer is.
Blue crystal transferred. Blue crystal.
Okay, so
command accepted.
Okay, turn these craters.
Command accepted.
I believe Central Fleet needs one. Forward fleet needs one. Alright, here we go.
Entering system.
Out of position.
Autopilot off. OCV. Terraformer T.
Odin does.
Attention, one of your ships is under attack.
Bright Prophet.
Go, fighters, go! Fire of that. My movement is slowing to a crawl.
No aim. Outpost.
Where's that?
Ocelot.
OCV. Terraformer. O. X.
It's most of the major enemy capital. This squad. That one. Yep, just fighters. Okay,
O-C-V.
Now we clear.
Terraformer O-X. O-C-V. Terraformer O-X.
Yeah. Friendly fire there.
target is now in firing range. OCV Terraformer OS. No aim. OCV Terraformer OX. Ocelot. OCV Terraformer OX.
I think with that main, like, my main fleet is mostly, or my main territory, secure now. I want to protect Aldrin. It's taken, I think, and retake those. Otherwise, now we just kind of start moving, helping out other people.
Terraformer OX. No aim.
Alright.
Mamba, advance.
Now we recover all the fighters.
Nani. No aim. Chelt Space Aquarium, Beta.
Okay. Aldrin. Taking out those mines, get these. That was 52. Are there any other 52 out there? There's a 50. There's a 52. Oh, that one's already been.
Autopilot off.
Right. Yeah, that 51 might be the last of the red abnormal signal. Let's head up into Jesus and see what's what. He'll scout out Aldrin.
Entering system. NG's. Second connection to
regular save two. Okay.
Aldrin.
A few more of these. Normal. Couple of these that are missing. Mobile maintenance kit.
Entering system, Aldrin.
It is 315-29.
Docking granted. Command accepted. Docking granted. Command accepted.
And the peacekeeper. Well, that won't. Not gonna back. Recycle a number. Gianna, you see me.
Docking granted. Command accepted. Thank you.
Okay, good enough.
Nexus Super Freighter.
Next thing that depends is if they go for the other mine or go for being inefficient, they'll head all the way down. We'll just have to stay. Oh, was that taken out by a regular? Not an OCV fleet? That's... Where's my forward company? Obviously Aldrin and Black Hole next, but then do I wanna help out the Talati here? Or should I start to penetrate up into have to see.
OCV Terraformer PX. Boron Advanced Satellite.
Okay, looks like they're at least going for the crystal fab first.
Target is now in firing range. OCV Terraformer G Argon Advanced Satellite.
Void of opportunity, all isolated and stuff.
Target is now in firing range. No aim.
Ow.
Mm.
Mamba Raider.
Okay. If Aldrin falls, the question is where are they gonna? Alright, there's another set of stuff for the Mamba, for the Central Fleet. Good. That happen. More people than I have room for. Okay, there goes that crystal fab. Saw that guy. Fields are almost there, another conversion, transmutation ready. Alright, let's do this upgrade. Those three. Now are equipped. Basic. Just in.
Outpost Crystal Fab Beta.
One thing is, my traders are still heading.
No aim.
If they decide to take Pontifex, that will kind of cut off all of my trading. There's Reservoir.
Split. Salvage crew. Orinoco. Attention. One of your ships is under attack. Empire's Edge. Target is now in firing range.
Heading for the mine, and then I'll go back. But I want to move this fleet. Light of Hope.
Command accepted.
Just to hedge my bets in case they go a different way. OCV will be coming out of Reservoir to my tranquility, excuse me. Pretty soon. Yep, there we are.
No aim.
And we shall see what happens.
Asteroid. Ore mine, Alpha.
If the OCV were smart, it would have their B or T or whatever M2 attack the like outpost while the other one went for mine. Not how they would. Of course the Talati would get 20. Took it back. Good for them. It was interesting that they could do it while there were Xenons still in sector.
Outpost.
Almost. Alright, I think I'm gonna wrap up though. Something else has come up, but we'll see what happens. We might have gotten the last OCV invasion, like the last Maelstrom, but we'll see what happened. But we'll deal with that next time. See you around.